our system is made up of the basic unit called as neurons. They are like very specialized cells. Okay, so and then comes neuroglia, which is also called as glial cells, which is going to be a friend of this neuron. Okay, because we all need friends. Why? To help us in a good way, right? So this neuroglia also going to help the neuron in the specific functions. We are going to see what are all they. And finally, the nerve fibers. They are, you know what is fibers, right? Fibers are like thread-like structures which are going to connect the overall system. So this is the basic things about the nervous system. So this is a typical structure of a neuron. What is a neuron? Neuron or, you know, cells are the basic structure and functional unit of all living organisms, right? So this is one of the cell. Okay, neurons are one of the cells in our body, but they are like not like any other cells. They have like so many specialized features. One of those features are this neurons do not divide as other cells do. The structure itself, like if you see it, this is in a horizontal position, because I just want to label the things so that I have given in a horizontal position. So assume that it is in a vertical position, and you can imagine a tree like structure. Yes, see, it has a branch like structure, it has a stem like structure, and a root like structure. So this is it. So it typically resembles a tree. Okay, so we are going to see the parts of a cell. As all cell, this cell, which is called as neuron, also have a nucleus. Okay, so this nucleus and the thing around the nucleus is called as cyton. Why it is called as cyton? Because we know that cyto or cyton or cytology means study of cells, right? So it is a cell, and that's why instead of giving a name cytoplasm, you know the cell, right? You know the cell structure, you have studied in the previous classes like 6, 7, and 8. So the similar structure, this is a different cell with the same structure. Okay, it has a nucleus and it has a cytoplasm, but that cytoplasm, you know what is cytoplasm, right? Cytoplasm is the body of the cell which is out of the nucleus. Except nucleus, all other things here is covered under the cytoplasm, right? So this cytoplasm is called as cyton. This branch like structures are called as dendrites. So there is another term in science which is called as dendrons, but here it is dendrites. If you term it as dendrons, it is absolutely wrong, because dendron is some other cell which is going to involve in immunity. The names in biology is very, very, very essential. Okay, the name itself says what are all the things they are going to perform. Okay, so basically this cyton, as any other cells, consists of all mitochondria and all other stuffs like lysoplasm. And the very specialized thing here is a rough endoplasmic reticulum. You know the structure of a rough endo, it is like very spotted and very hard. Okay, so that when you look this in a microscopic view,